Great. Looks like we have a clue that will lead us to the one who sent this letter.